St. Billy was 1905 by steam car. They were basically making steamers from 1900 to 1910. They made a couple of races in 1903 and 4, which were not successful. This was produced and started racing in May 1905. It took 4 seconds off the world track record for the mile, averaging on a 1 mile tyre cycle, so a bit of this, it was averaging 74 miles an hour. I'm only doing about 30 now on some bits, and I'm not really going fast enough for the fire to keep it. You'll hear when it whistles the fire's coming in. Aspen Hill climb and things it will. Now, the car raced from 1905, about 3 months before it somersaulted. It caught the railings for overtaking, because they were racing on shoe basically, I think it was a trotting horse tracks. Seriously injured. He had